Flavio, let's check what's happening in the Bitcoin price. We are in 1 day chart. We can see the candle close 6-4 bearish, 3-4 bullish. The new one, it's open with 14-4 bearish, -5-4 bullish. It's like the bearish have a control, but we need to wait in 21 hour, 20 minute to see what's happened in this candle. Remember, we get a bearish cross, the EMA 21, the EMA 21 cross the EMA 21. Normally, when we get this cross, the price going down to the EMA 21, the blue line, and I think we can come back up very, very fast. Okay, in the market cipher B, what we can see? We can see the momentum wave going down. Probably, I'm expect see something like that going down to the below to the zero line and going up and get a beautiful uptrend. Okay, the money flow is like sideways. The VWAP is going down, not too strong, but it's going down. RSI and stochastic going down right now. If we look in our RSI and EMA 22, we can see we get a rejection in the EMA 22, like as predicted, and right now we're going down. I think we can see something like that, stay in the neutral area. The same thing for the RSI, and finally get a bullish cross and start to going up. If we look in the 4 hour chart, we can see our head shoulder finally complete. Okay, we have left shoulder, we have head, and we have right shoulder. Okay, theoretically this line, yellow line, is our correction we need to see in the next day, probably for Friday night, Saturday night. Theoretically we have to stay in this range. I expect $56,200, $55,500. I expect the price touch or the EMA 2200 or the trend line. Okay, this is very important, this trend line. Okay, this is what I expect. We can see a beautiful momentum wave going down, very, very curve. It's not like a V, it's very, very curve. Okay, and going down. The VWAP try recover. Okay, interesting, very interesting. The RSI very low, going down. Stochastic start going down too. If we look in our RSI and EMA 22, what we can see? We can see the RSI start to touch the bearish territory. We can see if in we need to check what's going on when we touch the bearish line. If we get a rejection and like do something like this, or may touch the EMA 22, touch another time the bearish line and start going up. Maybe we can see something like that. But remember guys, we waiting, this is our correction, okay? We waiting for. We need to wait in 4 day chart because we get a red dot and we need to see what's going on with the money flow because we are very, very close to go to the red. I don't want to see the money flow in 4 day chart going to the red, and 5 day chart too, we're waiting for red dot, but the money flow is still good. Okay, the VWAP going down. I must see something like this, probably the email going up, RSI going down, touch the EMA and going up, and finally go to the bullish territory, something like that. Okay, this is everything for today for Bitcoin. Remember guys, I expect 55,200, 55,500 in this range. Theoretically, we have to see the correction and start to going up. Okay, if we look in the Ethereum, this is good because Ethereum, we are right now in $4,173, okay, with Bitcoin in $60,000. This is very good. It's likely we get a very, very good consolidation in this area in $4,000, and Ethereum is ready to explode. It's practically ready to explode. Okay, probably we can see another momentum wave going below the zero and start going up strong and go very, very high. If we see the Ethereum monthly chart in the market cipher B, we can see we almost get the green dot monthly. This is very, very, very strong. RSI going up and VWAP start to touch the zero line. We need to see the VWAP going above the zero line, and we need to see this green dot printing. Okay, but Ethereum very, very good, very, very healthy. XRP, what we can see with XRP? XRP, we can see we get this beautiful green dot. The money flow is start very, very high. Right now we have a correction the VWAP because we have a correction with the Bitcoin. It's normal, okay? But probably we get a little correction and we're going finally up. Okay, RSI and Stochastic, Stochastic in green, this is good. Is like over oversold, if we buy when it's oversold practically. Remember, for XRP we are in this triangle and we waiting for the first step 122, the second step 141, the third step 171, and we need to broken this step. Probably when we stay here we get some new, probably when the issues with SIC, and probably the price explode to probably we can get easy the new all-time high for XRP, like maybe $4, $5, something like that. If you look in Shiba, everything play out perfectly. We almost get our 0.000055. Right now we are in 0.000049. We get yellow diamond in one day chart. The new candle to start with the yellow diamond 11-2. Everything is looking great. The momentum wave going up, RSI going up, money flow going up. Guys, it's crazy. Shiba is just crazy. If we're looking for our chart, we can see our money flow, beautiful wave, very, very curve wave, no? Beautiful. Probably we can see right now another green dot and another wave up. It's easy we can pass probably 0.00055. Maybe we can reach easy 0.00060. Okay, but everything is looking great. I expect see all the coin going very, very high start Monday, November 1st. Probably we can see the correction for Bitcoin in this area for Saturday night, Friday night, and finally go to catch our all-time high. I found something very interesting in Bitcoin in one day chart. I would like to check with you guys. If we go into one day chart, this one idea may we can see in the Bitcoin. Okay, if we looking, it's likely we forming in one day chart a bull flag. Okay, this blue bull flag we need to complete with our correction below to the EMA 21, the blue line. When we get this correction, theoretically we have to start going up, and the target for this bull flag is $18,000, almost $82,000 Bitcoin, guys. We are very close to see the new all-time high for Bitcoin. This is every for today. Remember, guys, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, bell for receive to every notification. And if you are interested in Market Cipher, you can check in the description below. You have a link. You get Market Cipher A, Market Cipher B, Market Cipher SR, and Market Cipher DBSI. It's the best indicator for crypto and forex. It's practically with this indicator you get all the confidence to trade short and long without any problem. Control the market with it, what we need, get more probability in our side. This is everything for today, guys. See you tomorrow to the next video. Bye.